I'm doing a short video with this guitar through an amp people are more familiar with, a reissue Princeton. This is a Ash guitar with one of our Fender license all parts necks, a little big, bigger necks, I think sound better. This guitar has also got a 300K volume pot now, which I think brought out a little more sparkle in it than it used to have. So the video of this guitar on YouTube is with a 250K.